The other question is on pigs. How should you feed your pigs? And the best ratio for pigs is 50% commercial feeds. In our country, we have a starter meal. Then we have sow and winner. Then we have finisher. You know, basically we have even growers stage. We have different commercial feeds, and these are basically milled flour. So the 50% should be commercial feed, and then 50% should be hydroponic fodder. This is the best feeding schedule, and we recommend this on our website. On the downloads tab, you can get our results. Say if you will feed 70% commercial feed and 30% of this, or 100% fodder, which we have said is not practical. So this is the best feeding schedule. Now we would like to note something. When you're feeding your pigs with wet matter, it is very important for you to know that the mathematics changes because of the food or the feed conversion of pigs. The feed conversion of pigs is very high. So the total feed per pig per day should be 3 kilos. Okay, so when we say 50% commercial feed, it means that it will be our dry matter commercial feeds. This is like the dry matter in this case. So 50% of 3 kgs, this is 1.5 kilos. And then when it comes to hydroponic fodder, please remember that hydroponic fodder is wet matter. And this also, what I want to mention, applies also to sweet potato silage. When feeding sweet potato silage or hydroponic fodder, it should be 2 times. So in this case, we should be feeding 1.5 kgs of hydroponic fodder. But remember, because of the feed conversion rate of pigs, we need to account for the lost energy lost when, you know, growing when germinating the seeds. So basically what we do is the kilos that are supposed to be fed as 50%, we multiply by 2 and we get 3 kgs. So basically this now will not be 1.5 kg, this will be 3 kgs of hydroponic fodder. This will still help you cut your feeding cost by 40%. So basically, you feed dry matter or commercial feeds as 1.5 kgs and 3 kgs of hydroponic fodder. This is for mature pigs. If you need more information on the different stages and the amount of feed per pig per day, you can get them free of charge on our downloads tab, on our website. So that is all about the pigs.